One of the biggest intents of our program is to introduce children to music they wouldn't otherwise get to play in their normal school day when we only get to see them twice a week. That's hard to do, to play something like that. And we also want to expose them to different genres of music. We think it's really important, even though the four of us are all classically trained musicians, that at some point in your life, if you want to make money working as a musician, you have to be able to play all kinds of music. And so we always try to introduce things from different times and different kinds of genres. Like, for example, you heard some boogie-woogie tonight from the 40s, and you heard some classical music, and you heard some Latin music. And we also want to expose them to pop music and rock music. And the Strings now are going to play some rock and roll for you. Now, it's not that crazy rock and roll, though. It's the kind of rock and roll, it's actually, the way I describe it, is one of the greatest rock and roll tunes written of all time. If any of you are familiar with Led Zeppelin, you know Stairway to Heaven, right? Of course, we all do. Yeah. So, we thought it would be neat if my son actually played this in his school orchestra in the 8th grade, and they had guitars and drums, and I thought, you know, that sounded just amazing. Parents need to hear that. Kids need to play that kind of music. And so, I think you will enjoy. This is the Advanced Strings playing Stairway to Heaven, and I want to thank, before we play the piece, I want to thank some of our guest artists this evening. On drum set, we have Mr. Derek Venlet. On bass, a dear friend of mine who I've known for many, many years, an absolutely amazing bass player, orchestrally, and he's in a band, and his name is Carlos Rivera.
Thank you.